Forget about another memoir. Former President Bill Clinton is trying his hand at writing a thriller novel. He's teaming up with James Patterson, one of the most prolific thriller writers in the business. Patterson has released more than 170 books for all ages, but he's had some help along the way. All we know about the Clinton-Patterson novel is it will feature a sitting president and be called The President Is Missing. It will be Clinton's first fiction book. He's written several nonfiction works, though, including his more than 1,000-page memoir, My Life. Former presidents don't often write works of fiction. The first to do so was Jimmy Carter, who published a historical novel about the Revolutionary War. The President Is Missing will be released in June 2018.